Hello YouTube, welcome to the garage. Today we're just going to be processing parts in the vapor blaster, so that's all we're doing. And I'm going to put this HTMR gun through its paces. So we're going to be blasting. We got 80-20 mixture of glass bead and aluminum oxide, and we're going to be running at 80 psi and it's going to be cleaning up some parts here. So without any further ado, I really need to get that windshield wiper going. Gotta figure out how to position this so I don't keep trashing my windshield. Okay. Get a hold of my gun here. Thank you. it does a pretty good job. Got some bolts. I'll wait for the compressor to stop. Got some bolts to clean up. What I'm going to do is I'm going to try, this is a bait container for crickets, so I put the bolts in there and I'm going to see how well that works cleaning them. So I'm going to keep on processing here. I have the camera set in the middle and I'm trying to look around the camera. I want to make sure you guys get a good view. So, and I still got to get that windshield wiper on. Okay, I'm going to pause you, and I learned how to pause this thing. I'm going to change some things out here.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we're done with that one. I'm gonna try cleaning some bolts here. Let me pause you for a sec. I've got a, this is just a bait container for crickets. And I'm gonna see if I, instead of holding bolts individually, I'm gonna see how this works. You know, this is gonna be an experiment. If it doesn't work, we're both gonna find out. I think there's some electrical interference in my camera. I think that's what's causing that. Does a pretty good job. Not quite done yet, but so far so good. Thank you.
I think that did a pretty good job. Rinse them off a little bit. Okay. I'm going to get these out of here, rinse them off, and blow them off real good, and then we'll look a little closer. I guess we are recording. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. New camera, so I'm getting used to it. All right. So, blasted some parts for a 2001 Nissan Pathfinder. I don't think it did too bad. I just got to get the arm from my windshield wiper on and figure out what I need to do. This actually did a pretty good job on those bolts. I don't know, you probably can't see them. But that did a really good job. It would help if I could see better. I got to work on the issue of seeing, but I think it did a pretty good job. That HTMR gun is amazing. So, kind of a boring video, but it was just processing some parts in the vapor blaster. So, do me a favor. I would really appreciate it if you would like and subscribe and share with your friends. And I will see you in the next video.